Hey guys, I'm Nightwings. I'm glad to meet you all through my video. And this is the first time I'm adding an audio playback to my video and would love to get feedbacks about the clarity and the voice quality. So please feel free to drop your thoughts in the comment section below. And I hope you guys enjoy the video. So today I'm going to talk about one of the upcoming games which is going to be released by next year called Anthem. So I've got a lot of updates about this game through the official announcements that we received in various events across the globe. So I'm going to share about all those things in this video. So please listen to it carefully, guys. First, we got to know the game will be released in the fourth quarter of the fiscal year 2018, which will be from January 1st, 2019 to March 31st. But on one of the recent events, during EA's financial conference call, Chief Financial Officer Blake Jorgensen just confirmed that it will be released during the last month of the fourth quarter, which is March 2019. So Jorgensen just added that EA is very excited about this game because it is an extremely unique game and players are going to really enjoy playing the game. So it seems like the game will have a lot of unique functionalities when compared to the previous EA games. So I hope we all will have good time while playing the game. So I'm really excited after I got to know all these news, and I'm waiting a lot to get my hands on into this game. And I hope you all guys will have the same thoughts. And I'm also going to add a link in the description below so you guys could go over and access and get to know more about this game. And just one thing, we are just about to know the official release date of this game, and I hope it will be released really soon by EA. So I'll go and give you all the updates regarding this game continuously in my channel. So I request you guys to go ahead and subscribe to my channel and keep yourself updated about this game. And I thank you so much for spending your time and watching my video. Have a good day, guys. Cheers. Bye-bye.